Yeah, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to do an oil change on the S series John Deere. If you have this easy change filter, that is the easy way or the right way. So I'm going to show you how to do it the right way. Start up the motor, get the motor hot there so it gets the oil nice and hot and it's easier to pour out. There's an 8mm bolt there right here for the side cover. Anyway, it is a black washer that goes behind here so the bolt don't fall off. So I'm gonna put that back in here. Now, if this is your first time taking this off, there'll be a tie wrap right here. Just cut it off. As you can see, there's an arrow right here. It's in the lock position. We have to twist it to the unlock position right here. Just like that. Comes right out. Right, take your new oil filter out. Your lock position, put that to the unlock position. Here, line it up and twist it to the lock position. Mark down the hours and the date you changed it right here. So there's still oil in the base of this motor, so it's not a complete oil change. So you got to change the whole oil when you do an oil change in here. So I jacked the tractor up this way a little bit, just enough to just the right tire here is still touching the ground. So there's the old drain right here. Of course, the tractor's tilted this way, so it's just a runoff down here. So I got this deep socket here, half inch, 12 point. I'm gonna put it on top of here. Line up the tapper in. All right, this will come off. Yep, there it goes. All right, it's all done there. We'll stick it back in here. Get my little socket off, like that. In your mess. Underneath the frame rail here is oil. Make sure you get it all. Spray a little brake cleaner here. Compressed air. Take all the oil out of it. And look at all the oil here. There's over a liter and a half of oil in the base of this motor. Same with lower tractor down. So I'm going to put some 10W synthetic oil in here. When you check the oil, make sure the cap snaps in all the way down. And take it back out. Fill the oil to the top hole right here. So now it's full, so I'll start the tractor up and wait 5 minutes and check it again. So that is a complete oil change on a quick change type motor. That's the way to do it. So I'm gonna make another video how to eliminate that quick change oil and put a standard oil filter and put a drain tube right here. I'll put the link in the description below. If you like this video, press thumbs up below, subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.